You may not have seen, but we have taken some really mind-blowing photos and have really exciting news coming from Uranus, our seventh planet from the Sun. Often shrouded in mystery, Uranus has captured our curiosity. And thanks to the remarkable James Webb Space Telescope, we now have unprecedented views of this distant giant. In this video, we'll unravel the enigma that is Uranus, exploring its unique features and the groundbreaking images recently captured by the JWST. The first ever close-up image of Uranus was captured by the Voyager 2 spacecraft during its flyby in 1986. At its closest, the spacecraft came within 81,800 kilometers of Uranus's cloud tops on January 24. Voyager 2 radioed thousands of images and voluminous amounts of other scientific data on the planet, its moons, rings, atmosphere, interior, and the magnetic environment surrounding Uranus. Prior to this encounter, Uranus had only been observed as a small, featureless disk through the telescopes on Earth. Voyager 2 provided the first close-up views and detailed images of Uranus, including its atmosphere, rings, and moons. While you may not find the images as visually striking as those of other planets in our solar system, they significantly contributed to planetary sciences and our knowledge of Uranus, and was one of the most detailed images until 2014, when Hubble took this image. Isn't it mesmerizing? Now, recently, JWST took one image of Uranus in 2023, and another just a few days ago. In this beautiful image, the James Webb Space Telescope presents us with a captivating view of Uranus, showcasing its stunning rings and powerful storms. Unlike other planets in our solar system, Uranus orbits in its side at approximately 98 degrees, giving us a unique perspective from Earth. The rings are seen directly face-on, offering an unparalleled view of the entire object. But you know what? The most intriguing aspect for scientists lies in the northern polar cap, revealing a bright white inner cap and a mysterious dark lane at the bottom, hinting at intense surface activity. Notably, this image unveils the elusive Zeta ring, previously challenging to capture. Comparing to the images taken 8 months ago in different frequencies, we observed missing rings, showcasing the advancements made by the James Webb Space Telescope. This remarkable image also unveils 9 of Uranus's 27 moons, including those nestled inside the rings, previously unseen by other telescopes. The brightest moons, such as Ariel, Miranda, Oberon, Titania, and Umbrail, make their presence known in this celestial dance. The focal point of excitement for scientists is the vortex in Uranus's North Pole, appearing strikingly white due to its warmer temperature compared to the rest of the planet. This discovery aligns with the previous observations using different frequencies with the ALMA telescope. Compared to the past images, like those captured by the Hubble Space Telescope, this recent view by JWST provided one of the best detailed images of Uranus, showcasing the planet in an entirely new light. The evolving understanding of Uranus's features and activities marks a significant leap in planetary exploration. The recent images of Uranus revealing all 13 rings, including the two previously hidden ones, has ignited scientific interest in studying the planet's polar caps. The atmospheric storms are particularly intriguing due to their seasonal nature, with each season lasting approximately 21 years, corresponding to Uranus's 84-year orbit around the Sun. The planet undergoes remarkable transformations, presenting a different appearance with each passing season. However, the seasonal changes don't just affect the planet itself. They also impact its moons in a truly unique way. Recent studies have unveiled an unprecedented phenomenon occurring with some of the Uranus's larger moons. Those moons experience an unusual change, acquiring a temporary atmosphere or exosphere twice during each orbit, essentially during two seasons. Computer simulations and modeling have played a crucial role in understanding this phenomenon. Researchers have assessed the ice on the moon's surface, discovering that the intense seasonal changes cause the solar radiation to sublimate the ice, transforming them into gas and forming exospheres on the moon's surface. While many celestial bodies have exospheres, the conditions leading to their formation vary. In the case of Uranus's moons, the process occurs when the surface temperature is slightly warmer than usual, likely persisting for many years. Subsequently, it gets colder, the ices fall back to the ground, freezing once again until the next season. Although the atmospheric pressure in these exospheres is extremely low, about 1/1,000,000th of Earth's atmospheric pressure, the recurring cycle influences the moon's surface over time. The scientists propose that even the heat generated by a human body working on these moons could sublimate the ices around them, creating a local exosphere. This underscores the extreme sensitivity of these icy surfaces and the frigid conditions in many of these moon regions. The ongoing exploration of Uranus and its moons promises further revelations about the dynamics and fascinating processes occurring in the distant neighborhood in our solar system. In a recent study, new insights into Uranus's rings emerged, revealing that they should have been larger, potentially akin to Saturn's rings. However, the ring's size is influenced by the orbital dynamics of Uranus's five major moons, which emit significant dust, ultimately controlling and dramatically reducing the ring's size. Dynamical simulations highlighted specific regions with substantial mass loss due to moon interactions, indicating that 35% of the ring's mass could be lost in just 500,000 years. Similar processes occur around other planets, explaining why Jupiter has small rings. Importantly, this shed light on the ring's origin, suggesting they are relatively recent, formed within last few hundred million years, likely due to tidal disruptions caused by a larger moon or objects coming close to Uranus. The study implies that these rings might have been much larger, potentially Saturn-sized, but only existed for a few hundred thousand years before disappearing. While Saturn's rings are also diminishing, replenishment from moons sustains materials in both systems, indicating a renewable process. Another discovery unveils the conformation of Uranus's infrared aurora, emitting predominantly in infrared due to its hydrogen and helium compositions. This unique characteristic is observed through lasers at W.M. Keck Observatory in Hawaii, emphasizing the diverse nature of planetary auroras. The finding also suggests that Uranus's unusual magnetic field resulting from its distinct spin contributes to its distinctive aurora. Observations of the aurora potentially explains the mysterious heat spots in Uranus's atmosphere, challenging previous uncertainties. However, a mission to Uranus is crucial for a deeper understanding, and it is highlighted as a top priority in planetary sciences and astrobiology. While NASA is considering a mission, it may unfold in the mid-2030s, promising more revelations about Uranus in the next years to come. Subscribe for updates on future discoveries and stay tuned for more exciting videos on various topics.